Hey guys, it's Tim, aka Darkness49, with some more Titanfall 2 on the PC action for you guys. Today we're taking a look at another fan favorite game mode that is Last Titan Standing. Now, Last Titan Standing is a pretty simplistic game mode for you guys that have never played Titanfall before. It's a elimination game mode. So let me know down in the comment section below what you think of Last Titan Standing for you veterans, or even for you newcomers to Titanfall. Is this a game mode that fits your playstyle? Is this something that you're looking forward to? Now for me, I love Titan combat, so this game mode is right up my alley. I really enjoy fighting against other Titans. I guess it's a fantasy for me. You know, I love Robotech and Gundam Wing. I loved playing Heavy Gear 2 when I was a kid. So Titanfall and the Titan combat system is something that I really, really enjoy. Now, for those that haven't played Last Titan Standing, again, this is a elimination-style game mode, so the first team to kill the other team's Titans wins, or if you have more Titans than the other team at the end of the round, you win. Now, with Last Titan Standing, the best way to win is by communicating. This is a team-oriented game mode. There needs to be a lot of communication. You know, guys, if there isn't teamwork, then the dream isn't going to work. You need to make sure that you're communicating with your team, watching your flank routes. Now, with Blackwater Canal, which is a brand new map we've never seen before, which is where this is taking place, you have three lanes. You have two exterior lanes that are on the perimeter of the map, which are kind of like in these riverbeds, and then you have the main thoroughfare, which is this main street with a bridge. And on either side of the bridge, this is where a lot of the combat happens. It just naturally happens there. Where you spawn, where you walk forward, where the line of sight is, everything kind of gets forced onto this bridge. But if you're competent enough, you'll know, hey, there's exterior routes, I'm going to take those and maybe try to do some flanks. So if you're not watching those exterior routes, you're not watching the two riverbed sides, then you're going to get pushed from the outside, you're going to get pushed from behind, and then you're getting pinched, and that's not good. You don't want that to happen. So this is one thing that I absolutely love about Last Titan Standing is, again, it's about teamwork, it's about communication, and it's all about positioning. This isn't a very fast game mode. It's a lot slower. You need to know when to pick your fights, when to engage, when not to engage, when to pull back, when to maybe bait them a little bit. So this is a lot. There's a lot more thinking involved with this game mode, which I absolutely love. So again, guys, I hope you enjoy this video. I'm not gonna dive too much into Last Titan Standing because this is pretty self-explanatory, and this match that we had was a lot of fun. You're gonna see some really cool kills. So I hope, again, you guys enjoy this. And thank you so much for enjoying the attrition video from yesterday. That was awesome. So thank you guys so much. Make sure to leave a thumbs up if you enjoyed the video and share it with your friends. And don't forget to hit the sub button, guys. We got plenty more Titanfall 2 videos coming down the line. I'm going to be doing some pilot ability breakdowns, some weapon breakdowns, and some more map breakdowns. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video.
armed locked on of potential targets. Now you have the team to one. Utilize perimeter wall for defense. Sound the wall for defense.
We are winning, but not by much, pilot. Focus, fight, and